Hello! Welcome back to my channel. This is Wallpaper. If you clicked on this video, you know we're here for a little room makeover. And much anticipated on my part, this room has come a long way, and I'll show you that in just a second. But if you're new to my channel, you're about to get a really good picture of the kind of content I love to share. This is something that you need to hear if you're a woman, but especially if you're a mom. So come on. Come in close. Well, we're gonna go sideways for a second so I can make a TikTok video with this. Follow me. You know why I am so passionate about serving women and moms? Because I know that there is an abundance of women in this world who are still feeling trapped inside this crusty, dusty old box. A box which was created by society. And we were slowly hammered and nailed in to this box with sneaky messaging telling us we're only worthy when we're of service to others. And of course, all while remaining nice and pretty. But we have better things to be. I have got to rave about this book. This is called Untamed by Glennon Doyle. This book is incredible. Mothers have martyred themselves in their children's names since the beginning of time. We have lived as if she who disappears the most loves the most. We have been conditioned to prove our love by slowly ceasing to exist. What a terrible burden for our children to bear, to know that they are the reason their mothers stopped living. What a terrible burden for our daughters to bear, to know that if they choose to become mothers, this will be their fate too. Because if we show them that being a martyr is the highest form of love, that is what they will become. They will feel obligated to love as well as their mothers loved, after all. They will believe they have permission to live only as fully as their mothers allowed themselves to live. If we keep passing down the legacy of martyrdom to our daughters, with whom does it end? Which woman ever gets to live? And when does the death sentence begin? At the wedding altar? In the delivery room? Whose delivery room? Our children's or our own? When we call martyrdom love, we teach our children that when love begins, life ends. This is why Jung suggested there is no greater burden on a child than the unlived life of a parent. What if love is not the process of disappearing for the beloved, but of emerging for the beloved? What if a mother's responsibility is teaching her children that love does not lock the lover away, but frees her? What if a responsible mother is not one who shows her children how to slowly die, but how to stay wildly alive until the day she dies? What if the call of motherhood is not to be a martyr, but to be a model? I'll link this in the description box. If you haven't picked this up, get it. I'm gonna be buying this for all the women in my life. That's how dang good it is. Without further ado, let's get into this room makeover. I'm so excited. Wow. Okay, Daddy. Close your eyes. Do not be peeking, Rose. Do not be peeking.
Two, three.
What are you seeing? Do you like the color?
Yeah.
It's a little stinky, huh?
The walls are still wet, so we can't
wipe. Yeah.
it just makes the room.
Uh-huh. No.
It does, really. I hate to admit it.
I'm kind of obsessed, truthfully. I think it looks so pretty.
Some nice curtains up there.
Uh-huh. I have some pretty nice curtains.
Hot lunch. Stunning.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. 35 weeks pregnant today. Feeling every bit of 35 weeks.
Don't look a day under 1 week, babe.
Yeah, whatever.
Beautiful.
Oh, I love you, honey. Level. I think it looks really nice.
Are you excited?
Yeah. Hi. Hi, Rosie. You're excited? No peeking, Rose.
1, 2, 3.
What do you think?
Did good.
We did good. Oh, do you love it?
Yeah.
Pictures on the
wall. I love the lights.
You love the lights. I knew you would. So go take a look at that wallpaper. Your grandma smoothed out 100 million bubbles on that wallpaper for you.
Anybody else, right, Zach?
So you can put whatever you want in there. Your favorite stuffies, whatever.
But you can't get in there high.
No. Oh. Let's get your toys.
Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it because it really supports my channel. Make sure to subscribe. And here's a 3-minute vlog of us at the zoo. Oh,
sleepy rhino. Is that a sleepy rhino?
Hey.
Whoa. Oh, you're gonna make me ride with Daddy.
I can barely get my belly through here.
You're making me ride with Zach. Get all aboard.
Okay.
fishy.
Woohoo! What's your hippo's name? What's your hippo's name?
Barella.
Barella?
You ready?
He's pretty cute. Did you see that big tall giraffe over there? Rosie, tell your baby brother what you've been seeing. What you gonna tell him about?
I saw some fish, baby. I saw some monkeys, baby.
Monkeys and fish. Rosie!
Hi, Mama.
Look at Mama. Oh, woohoo! Aww. You tired, Rose? So exhausted.
She's not, Mom.
I'm sad.
You're sad?
Yeah.
We'll say goodbye to the carousel.
Because I missed the carousel.
Just say bye, carousel.
Bye, carousel.
Say cheese. Cheese.
Look, Mommy.
And look at Granny.
You're so sweet. So long, farewell.
Wait on Mama. Wait.
Say bye, Choo Choo Train. Bye, Zoo.